The Osun State Governor, Gboyega Oyetola, is grateful to the media for working as watchdogs and also partnering in ensuring his government's development agenda succeeds. The governor expresses appreciation to the Osun State Council of the Nigerian Union of Journalists' quarterly intellectual discourse.
Is this event put together to interrogate the Osun story with a view to giving it a better future? The media are our critical partners in returning to office, and they have bent a hand in prosecuting the government agenda in creation of building a sustainable and prosperous Osun. I thank you personally for your services to the state. We are urging you to continue to be our co-builder.
We as a man of media professions, we believe that there's a need for us to examine the journey so far, to look at our 30 years of existence, to examine whether we have grown in terms of development, to look at the gray areas, which is the constraints and the challenges, and to project into the futures so that we are able to have a state of our dream. The dream and yearning and aspiration of our forefathers is to have a state that will be viable, that will become a symbol of emanation among the states of the Federation.
It's good history at 30. Compared with other states of the same age, Osun has performed excellently. In terms of security management, Osun State is security compliant. In the past, we used to hear of Gbomo. In other states now, it's Gboba. Incidents of that nature have not happened in Osun State through the good security architecture that have been put in place in our state. Secondly, when you look at COVID pandemic in Nigeria today, Osun State has the lowest. It shows how we have been able to manage ourselves, how we have been health conscious, and how we've been able to reposition ourselves tomorrow. When we talk about research and archive bureau, if you don't know your history, other people will write your history for you.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.